Adler believed the Pantheon gained access to a military research facility called Advanced Technologies and Applications.
Sounds impressive.
It's located in eastern Kentucky. The building is marked as Cosper Solutions on the surface. Underneath, it's a whole different story.
This place looks pretty remote. Nothing but forests and hills. We should park a few miles out, hike the rest of the way in.
Once we're inside, our target is the biotechnology wing. Adler thinks that's where the cradle may have come from. We need some answers on what this thing does.
Didn't you say Adler worked there at some point?
Briefly, about 10 years ago. He mentioned unusual classified programs there using human subjects. And suddenly the place was shut down and quarantined after a biohazard incident.
The cradle.
It's sure looking that way. Seb, how's it going on your side?
Still looking for a way in. The north doors are totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in South Gate utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently. Used the freight elevator. Chain's broken. All right.
Mask on. Your turn. Hang on, I've got...
Once we're inside, go ahead and see if you can find the biotech entrance. Be careful. Try to limit any more exposure. Whatever's in here.
Technology restricted. Please see security for access.
It's for you.
Facility is off limits to patients. I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Biotechnology restricted by security access 4. 4 director key cards required for entry.
Bringing back memories yet? We thought we'd never see this place again. Those are the stairs we want. Don't worry, the cradle can't hurt us anymore. We're special. Special since we first experienced the cradle. 10 years ago.
Good morning. Welcome to Advanced Combat Research. ACR employees are reminded that authorized safety equipment must be worn on the testing floor at all times.
Case might be having comms. Radio's out for a while now.
Case, are you getting any of this?
Clouds and shit everywhere.
You don't think it can get through skin, do you?
You know why you gotta go and say something like that?
left the key card back there, Case. Don't leave without the key card. We earned it. Excellent work, Chris. Try another 3 more key cards to go. Look up. Faster than the rest, Case. That's what the cradle was originally designed to do.
Case, get ripped. Haven't heard from you at all. Everything okay?
Absolutely thrilled with the results of last week's cradle trial. You're exceeding all of our expectations. In fact, we think you're ready for the next step.
Please evacuate administration immediately.
Documented the making of a cradle here. They used to take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his key card in return. We'll find the missing reports for him. Deserve this. The director wants those reports, Case. Two reports. Two left. Three reports. One more to go. There we are. I knew we couldn't trust him. He has the key card. Don't believe me. left to find. Only a few know the origins of the Pantheon case. They were a CIA branch, unknown to even the other Black Ops divisions. They developed the cradle. A new generation of operatives would be born of it.
Necessary at times as well. I sincerely apologize. Just until we understand these recent behavioral changes. Safety is our top priority.
Track it down, Case. It has the key card we need.
Thank you. case. Kill you. Case.
Find it.
Access gate opened.
We'll need to drain the water to get to it. An underwater tunnel leads to the control room.
Switches 1, 2, and 3 are locked. Override timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining.
Thank you. After treating us with the cradle, they tried to mold us into the perfect soldier. They planned to break down the walls of mind and body.
Training complete.
Key card accepted.
I'm evacuating the building. Please remain in the parking lot.
Director key card accepted. Director key card accepted. Director key card accepted. Access to biotechnology granted.
Took a large batch of whatever this stuff is. Last summer, by the looks of it.
The Pantheon. This must be the cradle.
What is it? A hallucinogen?
Seems so. In case you were ready to tear us both apart. Never seen that look in your eyes before. Hope you don't see it again. So get the hell out of here.
Hey, something you should see.
No popcorn?
I'm serious.
Well, you got my attention. You cracked the disc.
Indeed.
No, you must make sure that... Yes, you have it.
Ready, Dr. Gusev?
Bring her in. Subject 18 has been infected with the cradle. She's now in proximity to our control subject. Transmission should occur momentarily.
It's a biological weapon. You know this already.
Keep watching.
Faster this time?
Faster, yes. And more aggressive, as requested.
Wonderful.
Isn't that your friend, Harold?
You did it.
Apparently so.
Turn it off.
There's still a few moments.
I said turn it off!